everyone, and welcome back to Flocking Around, Final Fantasy Mystic Quest number 3, episode 3. Catherine, how's it going?
Not bad.
Are you excited about the adventures?
Well, we got us back to this part, except for the problem is now we're both poisoned. But we're at full life, so I think that's okay.
Alright, so it should be even harder than last time.
No, I think it's easier, because last time we had like a sliver of life. And there he is, Flamerous Rex.
And just attack with her weapons, right? Not with her...
I don't know. What else? Yeah. Well, those ninja stars dealt a lot of damage. That took down two of your things.
So we look like we're in some pretty good shapes, right?
Uh-oh. Oh my gosh, you're already almost dead. How come Tristan hasn't... Alright, we'll try to kill him with just Tristan then, I guess. Oh.
Oh, jeez, Tristan, come on.
Hit two times! Can you... You can't use your life.
Alright.
I believe in you.
Just keep doing what I'm doing?
I don't know, it's hard to tell, like, how much life does this guy have?
What's the seed do?
I don't know.
Oh.
Yeah. Alright. Oh, and he's not poisoned.
Oh, and he's at full.
Yeah, but look at that, knocks down two. One hit from him knocks down two of his little...
I cast life by accident.
Oh, no. We just want him dead. Oh, he's there. Look, his head fell down. That's pretty good. So just that a whole bunch more times. Alright.
Okay, I should use life again, I think.
Okay. If we can cast it. Okay. I like that little angel that shows up.
Yeah, it's cute.
I guess it's a fairy, but he's dressed like an angel. Oh, you did it! Is it dead?
No, I think he's still up.
How is he fighting from that position?
he's going prone so that the projectiles don't hit him. They get like a negative 2.
Oh no, Tristan's dead now! Oh no. You better cast life on Tristan.
I don't know if I have that spell. I think only Tristan has that spell. Yeah, I have Quake, remember? Remember how good Quake was?
Alright, well... just don't die.
Oh, whoops.
Okay. Oh, no. Well, I think maybe...
I think we could do it, but I think it's gotta be you that does it.
Well, I don't understand, like...
You see, the problem that I have with these games, so it's Catherine playing now, is that you have no control over how you can kill it. It's not like an adventure game or something where you could just take your time and like approach the monster slowly and hit it with the sword a couple times and back away, or like learn a pattern. This game, it's like you have to equip your things right, you have to use the right spell at the right time, but ultimately it comes down to dice rolls and if you hit something or not, and that's tough. That's a tough thing.
Oh, I see what I mean. Okay. I'm just using bombs. I think that's our best thing against him. Oh, critical hit!
Oh, critical hit! Nice. You got rid of some of its ribcage there.
Alright, that's gonna kill... Oh.
Okay. Use a life. Oh, so battle.
Is this Stu's turn, or...
Yeah, it's Stu first.
Okay, so first he's gonna attack with a bomb.
Yeah.
And then Tristan is going to use a spell. Oh, wait.
Yeah.
On. How do I pick?
And then there you go, him.
Alright.
Good to know he could use it on himself, too, though. I wasn't sure he could do that.
Yeah. So use attacks with a bomb. Because I don't care. I'm fine using up all our bombs. Alright.
And then Tristan should cast life on himself.
I don't think this turn. I think we can do one more hit. Attack with a bomb. Attack with your ninja stars. Strong against paralyze.
Oh, it doesn't look that strong against paralyze.
Did his head fall? Is he down one now?
Yeah, his head fell a little bit.
We got to get him lying down and fighting. Okay, so... Oh, no. Okay, I'm going to cast life on...
Tristan.
On myself, right? Yeah, because if Stu's dies... Okay, so battle, attack, spell, life on myself. Yeah.
Yeah, Tristan.
All right.
That's okay.
Yeah, it didn't deal that much damage, actually.
Yeah.
Not as much as my... Oh, and it didn't hit Stu's, which is good. So we can get one more bomb in. And I can get one more ninja... Or I can get a bunch of ninja attacks in.
Critical hit! Woo!
Oh, Tristan's pretty good. Tristam. Oh, he's down. I think
But he's not out.
Alright. Okay, Stu's is down. So I'll battle... Spell... Life... on Stu's. Alright.
Stu's back up.
I think it's pretty silly that he's fighting from, like, that position.
He's just so hardcore. He's never... he fights to his last breath. I don't know. Do skeletons breathe? Probably not.
He's a flamerous Rex. He probably... Oh! No, not quite. Okay, so... I'm just gonna attack. And then... If I need to save... Stu.
Oh! Yay! You did it, Gavin!
I was like, I was all ready for Stu's to die one more time. I was like, oh. Yeah, go straight for the treasure, you.
But you got... Whoa, what's happening now?
Oh my gosh! Is it a crystal?
Oh, it's one of the crystals that you need.
This is exciting, because I forgot that this is actually the point of the game. Can I move yet? No.
Maybe in the other treasure box there's another one.
Look! The crystal! Never mind that. Get a load of this stuff. Tristam is the...
Whoa!
I kind of... I'll keep this. Oh, here's what you wanted. Yay! I got the elixir! I'm gonna get this... Oh, I bombed it. I can't pick it up.
Maybe with that thing there. How do you switch the bomb? Oh, no. You can't jump on it? Nice. You think it's enough that you just freed it?
Maybe. Found a sand coin.
You could spend that on sand.
Yeah. I guess we'll find out what it does eventually. I don't want to, like... It'll suck to leave and then...
Have to come back later?
But... Oh, look. I've got... Thanks. Thanks, jerk.
You just needed your help over that turtle shell.
Oh, maybe now...
What?
Maybe now that I'm rid of him.
No,
I guess it's
it's enough that you freed it.
Yeah, I guess I've already forgotten what the instructions were. So, I just know we gotta leave this place. Somehow. Do you think we just go all the way back out?
Yeah, I think so. I think you're done here.
This sounds like a news anchor, like...
It does. Like, 6 o'clock news.
The 6 o'clock news.
Except it doesn't go on this long.
Yeah. This is. It's like it's 6:10 by the time the news starts. Whoa! Wait, fight. Is this seriously the only way out? Is to just go back the way you came?
Yeah, I think so. I think a lot of these old RPGs are like that.
Yeah, but, oh, I almost went back in.
Maybe some of the new ones. I haven't played RPGs in a long time. I don't know.
Well, I'm itching for a fight, though. Maybe I should... Nah.
And but you don't want to risk getting poisoned, right?
Yeah.
Because you don't have Tristan to give you life anymore.
Oh, yeah. Well, I'm going to go get Kaylee. Oh, now we can do that stuff that we didn't... Oh, wait. Not here. There was somewhere...
That you could have blowed up?
It was not here. This is the weirdest area. Why is it there?
There's got to be something there.
I don't know. But I feel like there was something. Oops. Something somewhere. Yeah, like here. Yeah.
Nice.
I remember because I watched the video when after we...
Ooh, you should equip that.
Steel shield. Okay. Somehow, I don't know. Alright. Push a button.
Armor.
Item. Or armor? Or weapons? Is this equipped? I guess it's just auto-equips.
No, I don't... You have to choose them.
Are they choosed?
Press A? Did you try A?
Yeah. That's the only button I push.
Yeah, I guess it's...
I think it's auto-equipped. Yeah, I think it's...
But then why would... What's on the other side? What's on that right-hand side? I think that's what's equipped on the right there.
Well, how do I get it over there?
We'll figure it out.
A bomb by accident. Alright, let's just...
You gotta jump across those turtle shells.
Oh, when I'm on the other side? Sorry. Oops.
I really like Stu's hair. I don't know if I mentioned that yet. Stu's hair is very
nice. Yeah, I thought he looked like John Travolta. Oh, yeah.
Just jump over it.
Yeah, but I can't get out this way now.
Did you have to fight your way through?
Yeah, because remember, it brought me to the right... Oh, that stinks. Which has fewer...
I think the left has fewer...
Fewer poisonous toads.
Gross.
Oh, yeah. I forgot that he was weak. 99 XP. Maybe I will level up soon. This stinks, though. Whoa, no, yeah. Poisonous toad. Strike first. Battle. Attack
the toad.
Toad. Yeah, that's right.
Attack a basilisk.
Oh, I get to attack everyone first?
No.
Oh.
You gotta attack first, which is like in magic first strike. Well, no, in like D&D.
It's like a sneak attacker.
It's like,
surprise attack.
Yeah.
Uh-oh. Okay. Well, I'm getting lots of XP for this. And as long as there's no poison toad, I do not care. Oh, no! I care about missing, though. That stinks. I don't have a life potion. I've found lots of cure potions, though.
Yeah.
They're not dealing a ton of damage.
Yeah, I think you're safe.
He got me with his claw, though. Alright, defeated the enemy.
You did it!
Do you want to play some? It's just grinding your way out of here.
I'm in for one.
Or you can go... Are you going to get that? Okay.
Yeah, I'm getting this. It's where all the good stuff is.
Maybe they would like a sand coin. Oh, yeah. They do not like your... Oh!
Whoa, jeez.
That was new. He made a little tornado on you. What was the attack called? I missed it.
It's called the Tasmanian Devil Attack. Oh, all that for just 10 bombs?
Whoa.
That's okay. Stu's knows their weakness. Axe to the throat.
Yeah, they don't deal that much damage, so it's okay.
No, but it adds up.
Yeah. We can use a cure potion when we leave, but I think we'll be okay. Because if we save Kaylee, then maybe she'll join us again. And we'll get, are you saving?
No, no. How do I get out of here? Oh, I should save, right?
Yeah. You sure you
can save. So I can press A?
Yeah. Save over the poison one. Yeah. Because we're no longer poisoned.
That's something to celebrate. That's it.
Is this where she is?
Sand temple?
Oh, yeah.
Already cleaned out. Whatever.
Oh, that's
that
the battlefield, right?
This is the only place to go, right? Oh, no. Already cleaned out.
Yeah, that's where we think we have to go to the forest? Where is she? I forget. No. Is she here?
Oh, yeah.
We just cut down a tree. That's hilarious. We were not here. We need to find the girl.
Listen, I'm doing hard work right now, okay?
Oh, there's a little gnome or something.
Gotta cut these trees to get to it.
You don't have to cut them.
Just more trees. All of these are trees.
It is kind of cool that you can just cut your own path. I don't know if you need to be so destructive. Alright. Go back in... Up in the next one.
Oh, okay. Up here?
Is she in the sand temple? Try. I'm ready.
It sounds like,
It's romantic.
Yeah, it sounds like
a... Look at it, and there's a heart. It's shaped like a heart. Wait, what was in here? Why?
That's where we met the,
Tristan? Okay.
Tristan, maybe.
Alright. Not here. Where do we leave her?
Maybe she's at her mom's house.
Yeah, I guess so.
It's the only town. I feel like if there's an adventure hook, it's probably in here. Do you know where your daughter is?
Okay, maybe she's in her bedroom. Yeah, that's her lying in bed. You can barely tell.
Can I chop anything in here? Stews, is it really you?
Here's the elixir.
Thank you. Now I can visit Spencer.
Oh.
In Aquaria.
Why don't I go to Aquaria first and look around? Where is it?
Who's this Spencer? It's through the Focus Tower and to the northeast.
Oh, we gotta try to remember that.
Spencer! Oh, I'm so mad!
No! Don't look it inside that. Not in there. Inside that.
Oh, you had some with you the whole time!
Maybe we should cure ourselves. She had... Cure yourself.
Hey, Kaylee, have you ever seen how high I jump? I jump real high!
Leave her alone, she's mending.
Alright, we gotta use some potions. Alright, so we go here in the items.
Look, we have 12 cure potions.
Oh. And one more, maybe?
Sure. Yeah.
And we are out of here. Hey, Kaylee's mom. See how
I'm jumping over people.
Oh, wait, I have an idea.
No. Try bombing them.
How do you switch?
The shoulder buttons. Nope. Okay, let's stop bombing their house.
I wanted to see what was in those barrels.
This place already... Oh, wait. Is this place already greener now because we did the crystal?
Is it?
Yeah, that guy's not an old man anymore.
I want to see what he's got to say. I want to hear Max's stories again.
Oh. Whoa, don't bomb things.
Sorry, whoops. That was a mistake. That was an accident. Looks like Stu's got a lot of work to do.
No, don't say. We have to go to Aquaria. They said it was like northeast or something.
So go a little bit north. That's the old bone dungeon. Oh.
What's this?
Battlefield.
Oh. Oh!
Focus Tower.
That's right. Oh.
Oh. Oh, yeah. secret.
What is that thing? Are you gonna fight it?
Well done, Stews. Remember, Captain Mac will be crucial to your quest.
You don't like that voice? All right.
No.
A girl named Phoebe can help you.
I'm going to Aquaria.
Maybe you'll find her along the way.
Oh, are you in? Oh, is that the guy that you...
Come on! Come on!
Alright, let's just go find Phoebe along the way.
Should I have gone up that thing?
No, it said northeast. It's probably this one. If you can get to it.
It's like a maze.
It's more just like a tunnel. You don't have a lot of choices. Oh. Oh boy.
Oh, I think I should have gone up here.
Okay. What the heck? This place is so weird. It opened. Oh, because you have your... Wait. Why did that open?
I have no idea.
Okay. This is very confusing. I don't think they gave us enough direction. Oh, there's a chest, though. Oh, how cruel. What is going on?
I found fire. That's what's going on.
How could you tell that you could jump there? Like, it's...
I just did it.
What's maybe down those here? Stairs? Oh. Oh.
Here we are. That made sense, right?
Don't go in here. Wait, is this Aquaria?
No, it's the Libra Temple.
Hey, that's maybe Penelope Phoebe. Or Phoebe. Sure, we'll call her Phoebe instead. Hi!
It's hopeless, I give up.
I don't want...
Aquaria is frozen, people are sick.
No.
Grandpa is trapped.
Who are you? You're not... Oh.
This is you.
Yeah, have you ever heard of a man named Spencer?
Why?
He's my
grandpa.
Oh, Kaylee and Spencer, huh?
But we can't, I'm going home.
Whoa.
Oh, it's Phoebe.
Why is she taking off? She's supposed to...
You are Phoebe?
Why is it so hard to... Oh. So he just jumps on top of her. You're coming with... Look, she's level 15. She's the best.
You should join me. Okay, I'll join... Oh, I didn't know it meant this.
What is that thing? Can you do anything with that thing in the middle of the screen? Just stand on it for a second. Nothing, huh?
It's the Aquarius sign, right?
Oh.
Isn't it? I don't
know. Probably. I don't know stuff like that. Alright, well, I don't know.
We got some more battlefields.
Should we level? We're only level 6. Maybe we should level. Maybe. I don't know what to do anymore. Let's just see what kind of monsters. Oh, the same monsters.
Freaking toads.
Let's see what Phoebe's got.
A cat claw.
Is that... What is...
Mint,
oh.
Mint. It's an elf.
Mint, from, Mint.
It's an elf from the North Pole. Do you think because she is level 15, that means that we should also be around the same level as her when we meet her?
Yeah, that's what I was like. Let's maybe finish this battlefield, but I don't know, we can fast forward it. Because I feel like watching battlefields is not very exciting.
You're probably right.
Oh, he has a little band-aid on, though. Maybe you don't kill him all the way. She really does look like she's just cat scratching him.
I love when that elf's hat falls off and he's got this mohawk and a bandage on his forehead.
Seems. I feel bad because you always get stuck with the battlefields.
I think that...
Let's just go to Aquaria and see what it has to...
I'm going to pass it over to you.
Well, I don't know. Okay, well. Oh, it's an inn. Take a nice rest for 95 gold pieces.
Jeez.
Refreshment guaranteed. No thanks. We're cheap. All the healing herbs are frozen. Oh, I see.
I smell a quest.
How about some explosives? No. No thanks. How many do we have? We have 78.
Yeah, we're good.
Also, watch this. Look who's staying for free. I don't need to pay.
But now when you try to leave, they're like, that's 95 gold pieces.
I saw you sleeping in that bed. All right.
My eyes were open.
Okay, we'll go real sneaky-like.
Hey, wait, you get back here!
What am I bad? I guess if you actually stay, then it heals you.
Yeah, for sure. My favorite game where...
I stabbed it.
where you go to, like, an inn-like thing and heal up full is River City Ransom, where you go to the spa... And he's like, he's naked and he's in the shower and you just see his butt and he's like in the shower and then he's got the towel.
So Phoebe, where's Spencer trapped? In the tunnel. He was digging under here. Oh, in the tunnel he was digging. The dirt is frozen solid. Oh no.
Can't we melt it?
Not until we get wake water from the spring of life. But a monster in the winter cave stole the Libra crest. Oh, it's a Libra.
Oh.
Which warps us from the Libra temple to the life temple. Oh, you guys need your warp abilities. We have to get that whatchamacallit crest back, right?
You said it, Stu's.
Right to the wintry cave. Stu's pays about as much attention as I do. We have to get the thing for that person in one of those places. Right to the wintry cave. All right. Well, I don't know. We could probably stop that here.
So, overall, what did you like this game?
I actually really like this game.
And you're going to finish it off camera.
I'm probably going to keep playing, but I don't think we need to do a whole gameplay or anything.
Like 70 episodes of Mystic Quest?
As you've seen, we're not the most expedient at playing, but I do see... Hold on.
You're going to open that chest eventually, right?
Eventually, but right now... but, you know, I like this game a lot, and I've only ever played the one other RPG... The Mario RPG, I think.
Really?
Is that the only other one we've played? I've only played them with you, so I think that's the only one we've played together. And I kind of like them.
I like it too. It is fun. It's like such a grind. Like the battlefields are just
part.
It's not even hidden in this game. They're like, you have to then grind 10 monsters in the battlefield. Like, it's
well,
very,
I mean, I'd rather know, and I'd rather that there be places that you can do that at least.
Mm-hmm.
Like, imagine if there wasn't that option, and you just had to, like, go into keep playing the same castle or something over again, or the same dungeon. Because, that would be a real pain.
Yeah.
I don't like being underleveled for fights and then just not having a chance.
Yeah, exactly.
So, and I think, like, it looks really good, it's really cute, and so far the story's pretty fun, so...
Yeah.
I'm probably going to finish this game.
I will join you.
Oh, well, maybe I'll wait till you're not around, and then I'll get to play.
Hey, what? I want to see how Stu's turns out.
Yeah, I feel like we're in this together, so... Even though it's a one-player game. Anyway, thanks for watching, hope you enjoyed it.
And join us next week for a brand new game.
We'll play something else. Like, comment, subscribe. Check us out, flockofnerds.com. And on Facebook and stuff like that.
And keep it fancy is what I was going to say.
Keep it fancy? Okay. And then, you know what? As a bonus treat, I'll let you see what's in this chest. Heal potions! That's what we needed for the poison, I think. So now, we're at least safe from 3 poisonings. Great. Okay, thanks guys. Bye.